Maintaining a lawn in the summer heat is often a dreaded chore for homeowners.
Someone in your family, and it's usually dad, is going to be back there mowing the yard at least every week, if not more.
But now a robot can do the job for you. Works, the company that makes the highly rated Landroid, says autonomous mowers are getting more popular.
We are seeing demand steadily increase, especially this year.
There are a variety of models available from makers such as RoboMow, Honda, and Husqvarna. Robot mowers are quiet, battery-powered, and for the most part, run automatically based on a schedule you can customize in an app.
It's like a Roomba for your yard.
But they're expensive, usually $1,000 or more, and some say the setup can be a headache. Instead of buying one, some are opting for a service like Mowbot, which has grown more than 160% in recent months, providing a no-contact alternative to conventional landscaping companies.
And if it's a robot that lives at the property, it's never going to bring on contagions.
For a monthly fee, Mowbot can set up an automatic mowing system at your house.
And you've got someone who can repair them and service them when there are problems.
Convenience that might be worth the splurge for Father's Day.
What dad wouldn't love the gift of no more yard work?
With a robot mower, you can set and forget. Liz McLaughlin, NBC News.